excited. And we're a fine candy we never ate, but some we ate. We're stuck by those for our candy bee.
So when this is the Dollar Tree. And we're going inside.
So we're going to the candy aisle. And we got to the candy aisle, guys.
So
we're never had this. So we're getting all the stuff we want.
I don't know where I want.
Oh my gosh. We had the orange one, but we haven't had the other one.
So well, guys,
we had this from Easter.
We never tried that.
We got this from Easter.
Hey,
pops. Okay, hi guys. And I'm trying to find the bubble gum still. I can't find them yet. Oh yeah. I found this now, and then I wanna. And I found this, but this one's cracked. So I'm getting.
You're lucky,
guys. And I'm trying
this one back because I really like soda. Is that a soda kind? Okay, I'm taking this one.
Yeah, that one.
And guys,
bubblegum pop rock.
These are the bubblegum pop rock. And I'm trying to taste. Okay, I'm grabbing that. And I'm see how they pop in my mouth.
What's next?
You know what? Good, try it. Take a bite of this and mix it with that pop. It tastes like soda. Try it. You should try it. Try it out. Lost in the salty. Look at that.
Okay, guys, I'm eating mummy chocolate.
bubblegum.
Show it to the camera.
Oh, I didn't even recognize that. I only thought there was just one packet. These are like metal packets. I think I'm doing it the right way. Okay, yeah, I did it right now. Okay, picking out. Oh, it does taste like bubblegum. I only taste half of it. Okay, I'm gonna pick out this one. Let's get one. I mean this. The pop.